play for you?
Photo.
Like a rock star.
It's a video.
Yeah, a video. Oh, that's better. We play something of the Beatles, so it's more. It's been a hard day. But when I get on to you, I find that things you do have been feeling all around. You're a world and all day. Get your money, you buy your things. It's a world for just to be at your side. You're gonna give me everything. So when I get on to you, I find that things you do have been feeling all around. When I hold, feeling you holding me tight. When I hope, feeling you hold me tight. It's been a hard day, I worked like a dog. It's been a hard day, I should be sleeping like a log. La 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 la, now comes the other piece, the other guitar beat. Oh, make a feeling, alright, yeah! When I hope, feeling you hold me tight. When I hope, feeling you hold me tight. Oh, if you want.
Yes, I heard you earlier.
Yes, I can do that. So why don't you buy one of my DVD or CDs? You will see me at home as much as you like. Only 15 euros, very cheap. 15 euros for one complete, 1.5 hour.
We'll give you a tip.
Sorry?
We'll give you a tip for this.
Yeah, tip, yeah, for this. But I can sell you one of this thing like this, so you can see me in Spain. Yep. And you watch this, it's beautiful. Really beautiful. Oh. In English, all in English.
Isn't.
Yes. With English people and me. Okay. Rising sound. I don't know what the deal is. Yeah, but this should be another tip. It's another song extra. So another tip, no? Thank you. Thank you very much.
Grazie.
Prego, it's a pleasure to make music. And it's right you take advantage today, because in 1 week time I will be in England to
really?
Play.
Where in England?
In Brighton.
Are you really?
Yes.
Oh.
With a band, not alone.
Lovely.
Yes, it's a French band made by two French people.
Really?
One Italian, one English. Or three French people, actually.
That's lovely.
One Italian, one English.
My father's a musician, but he's in Durham, in the north.
I can't, Durham.
Yeah,
I can't, I've been Durham.
Have you?
I've been Durham, Chester Street, Newcastle upon Tyne.
Seriously?
I played there.
Really?
I played in Cambria, on both sides, and Cheswick.
Cheswick.
Cheswick at the Hound Dog.
Where?
A pub called the Hound Dog. Something. The Hound.
The Hound.
Probably,
oh.
If I remember well. In Oxford, in a pub called the Checkers.
Wow.
In East the Gristed, I will play this in August at the CJ's Coffee Bar.
What's your name?
My name is Pietro Maestro.
Pietro Maestro?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely to meet you.
Surname, like a Peter Tucci. That's what it is.
It's lovely to meet you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. You're from England?
Yes.
From Durham?
No, yes.
Yeah, I can see what, yes. That's Yorkshire. York.
Yorkshire. Yeah.
York.
He's from Liverpool.
Oh, Liverpool. Oh, the Beatles, Liverpool. Yeah, I've been there. I've been the Jacaranda Club, where the Beatles met with I don't know what his name. The first drama. B.P. I've even seen he's old now. Pete Best.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen him. I even played with him.
Seriously?
Yeah, in a Jacaranda Club.
Wow.
Because his mother was one of the Casbah.
Is that right?
Yeah. That's right. Unfortunately, the cavernet was today is not the old one.
Oh.
That's
a pity. Are you from Rome?
I'm from Rome.
Oh.
We've
enjoyed your city.
Yes, I know. I play with the people I play with is the Shadows, Cliff Richard.
Really?
Yeah, with the younger.
The Shadows.
Yeah, I learned from Hank Marvin to play. I can play any Shadows people.
Wow.
I've got the records of playing with them. If you want to buy, it's €20. It's even more.
Oh.
Because it's a rarity. You don't have an Italian playing with Bruce Welch, usually.
Right.
No. So you have to buy that one, which is not in internet.
Uh-huh.
You know, that piece I remember we played with this one, you must know. From the film The Young Ones.
Uh-huh.
Oh, sorry. Find an Italian place because I learned directly from them. That's the point.
Yeah.
That makes a difference.
Yeah.
Anche
enjoy England.
When in 2004,
yeah,
they did the last farewell concert in Brighton,
yeah,
the Odeon Theatre.
Wow.
I was invited.
Really?
I went there.
Oh.
Hello.
Very nice.
And I enjoyed the last the farewell concert of the show, 2004.
Oh, lovely.
I was there with Brian Lockie, former bass guitarist,
right,
in the Shadows.
Wow, amazing.
And next, in August, I'm going to see Cliff Hall.
Cliff?
Not Cliff Richard, Cliff Hall is the keyboard player.
Who?
Yeah.
Pink Floyd?
Pink Floyd? Yeah. And my name is another tip. In Sussex. Hey, teacher, leave those kids alone. Another tip, no? No more tips?
I'll give you a tip.